Shalabhasana with pillow. So first keep the pillow touching the stomach and toes touching the wall. Now stretch your hands back, fingers together, open your shoulder, look front with breathing. Stay there. This exercise is good for the back, core area. It is good for the kidney. And slowly relax yourself with breath out. Last time, one more time, breathing. This exercise is good for the frozen shoulder and it is good in anxiety also. And slowly relax yourself and forehead touching the floor with breath out and relax and breathe.